Thank you. That was Manta Ray, owned by Jim and Susan McCauley, ridden by Bruce Colclaser. Next is number 5.